participated on Twitter and on Instagram. So tallying up all the votes from both Instagram and Twitter, Horizon Zero Dawn won. So the options were Horizon Zero Dawn and Hello Neighbor. I think I'm going to do it again because it was really fun to do. And it kind of gives me a view into kind of the kind of games you guys want to see. So I might do another one in the future. So definitely check out my socials if you want to potentially decide the video that you're going to see. Anyway, so I just want to say thank you. And if you're new to the channel, welcome, welcome. I hope you enjoy this video. And if you're returning, then welcome, welcome back. So, without further ado, I think we should dive right in to this video. So, I just want everyone to keep in mind, it has been quite a while since I've played Horizon Zero Dawn, which is a PlayStation exclusive, or was, because I actually heard it might be going to PC, which, I mean, I think that's okay, but some people I know are not happy about that. So, today, I'm going to be, there's a mission over there that I think we can do. So, should I fight those? That's a lot of stuff. I did play for, like, half an hour, just kind of running around and getting used to the controls again. It's been quite some time since I've played, and it looks like it saw me anyway. Maybe I'll try and take it out. Okay, that was really not a good idea. Plus, I fell. Let's see if I can get back up there. Experiment with what they are. That worked really well. is reinforced. Reinforced, as far as I know. Just hearing Aloy say that, like, and even when I was playing earlier, it's such a throwback just to hear her talking and saying, like, she'll say these little witty lines as you play the game about her surroundings and whatnot, and it just kind of threw me back, because she used to, I played this game for a lot of hours. I really like this one. So we gotta go up there. So there's a path, I think, just across this river. And so we should be able to go this way and run all the way up. This game was really beautiful, and I can't wait for the next one to come out, probably on the PlayStation 5, so that's an announcement to look out for. So the landscapes here are really beautiful, especially with the sun. They still look really good, I think. But in Aloy, I definitely see the age just on her face mostly. And I don't have, like, I'm not playing in 4K. I don't have a pro, but, you know. Anyway, I'm gonna stop talking. Sounds like someone went missing. Okay.
Aren't you even going to look for your missing hunters?
In time. As months pass, the meltwater often carries the bodies out.
Unbelievable. If there's a chance they're alive, then I'll look for them.
Even if this guy was just gonna let these people die and just wait until they find their bodies. That's so dark.
Nothing else can be relied upon. We'll see.
Okay, so it looks like gonna have to go and find these survivors. Yeah, Aloy is heated. She's always heated about all the injustice she sees in this world. And she does something about it. So I assume we're gonna have to scale the place where they were to find them and see what happened. I bet they just came across a really big machine they couldn't deal with. I was checking out this game again, just to see, like, how much it is, and it's actually, I think it's, like, $20. It's, like, really cheap for, and that's for, the game and the DLC bundled together. I was really, surprised, actually, that it was, like, that cheap, but I always forget how it's been a few years now, right? Like, it's 2020, and so if it was 2017, that's a few years. I always forget, because I find, like, this decade there were so many really good games. I was actually going to do a list of, like, my favorite games from this decade, but it was really hard to put one together, just because there were so many, and I couldn't choose, like, one, because so many games were important to me for different reasons. So, and this was one of them that was really good. Okay. Getting close. Looks like the snow is picking up. More of a blizzard here. Oh, okay. We found one already. Oh. Alright. There's the person. Is this guy getting them all? I think he is. I don't think I need to worry that much, actually. That was a little clunky. I'm still warming up. This game, like, looks really good just gonna be honest. Oh, my bad. I need to like really focus. This fight is so clunky. I really need to like focus up on what I'm seeing here. Okay. Oh, is she okay? What did, oh, she's getting hurt by the throwing some stuff. That did not. Oh, I always didn't like these birds. There we go. Did I just almost pull off a mountain? Alright, let me go make sure she's okay. That was a pretty crazy situation. Definitely. I should have definitely backed up.
I heard the white chief were missing two hunters. You look like you could do it if you wanted to, so.
So we gotta go help the second hunter that seems to have a broken leg and refuses to take medication because of the rules of this test. But it's okay, Aloy never does what she's told anyway, so it's fine. We'll just go and don't you guys hate that when, like, it's so cold it feels like a sunburn? That's the worst. I was shoveling my driveway the other day, and it was the worst. Having, like, ice chips blown into your face.
That's where we're going. Frozen flow from the ice father. It keeps many things. But it won't help her. Not if we can help it.
She should just be up there.
We're lucky. Handholds have thawed.
I remember I wanted to get like really good at climbing in this game. Okay. We're gonna have to clear the area.
Another tradition broken. Take it from me. Gets easier the more you do it.
Okay, let's see if I can make this fight be just a little bit smoother. Or not. There we go. Let's load up three arrows. One probably. What? Isn't that all of them? Oh, there's. Oh, we reached level 50. That's awesome. Oh, there's one more. Oh, this one's bigger. this, but now I'm a little rusty. Oh, okay, it's over here. Okay. Let's talk to her. I think she's like passed out though. Even in this cold. Oh dear, that's bad.
She shouldn't have been putting weight on this leg. She is awake.
Whoa, the sass. The sass she has.
And mine
alone. I understand that she wants to do this, but
which would you rather keep, my lens?
If your fever's that high, man.
Or your pride. Because I think you're gonna have to choose.
Oh, Aloy with the dropping the truth. Right now,
I will go back. Alone.
Okay, well, at least she's going back. I mean, I don't know if she's gonna make it. Yeah. Her leg is pretty bad, and we had to climb up here. She'll have to climb down.
Please. Let her.
Okay. I mean, Aloy will let her, but the second she's in danger, we're getting her.
Can forgive me someday. I never accepted your help. It's the Werak you should ask for forgiveness.
Oh, that was intense.
I didn't care about the Werak.
I guess.
We have so many ways to express a grudge, and only one to accept an apology.
Whoa, that's intense. Okay, so we have to go back and tell them she endured the test, and that I forgot the other hunter's name, the one we were helping. We have to tell them she fell. So we gotta go all the way back from where we came. That was such a big jump just to get on there. Okay. The music in this game also is so thematic and really good. Oh, that was too big of a jump. I have this armor on that absorbs a lot of the hits that I take. It was a special side mission. I had to go into this like this underground bunker thing and search for the pieces of the armor. So it's that blue glowing shine that's coming over my body, or over Aloy's body. Am I going the wrong way? I don't really want to deal with all those things over there. I don't think I can climb up. Yeah, I don't. So I guess I have to go down and then back up. I guess I'll just go this way and through the water and then up this hill. But I don't really want these things to attack me right now. Try and get up this rock. There we go. Not sure if that's how I was supposed to go, but it worked. There's lots of running in this game, I remember. Somehow, I don't know how I can do it, but I should be able to, like, capture, like, basically hack some of the robots, and I can make them, friendly, like the animal robots. They can become friendlies, and then I can, like, ride them and stuff. That sometimes you can upgrade stuff with skins and meats and stuff. So if I see one, I usually just hunt it because it's better safe than sorry, because sometimes it can be hard to find them. Like little animals running around in different places. Alright, let's tell the chief. So something cool about these choices is that you can do hard. So we could say she's endured more than most and give it a heartfelt answer. We could give like like an aggressive, more aggressive answer. She gave up everything for your rules. Or we could use more of a smart and like a discerning answer and say by the rules of the ordeal she survived. So I think I'm gonna go with that one. Usually I always choose like by your heart, but not always, but most situations I'll do that. Unless some character makes me a little bit upset, but I'm gonna go by the rules of the ordeal she survived, or by them. I think that would benefit her the most. This girl saying that she like gave up for you. Okay, so there, that was an interesting little side quest, getting to know a bit more about this tribe. There are lots of tribes in this game. Sometimes it's hard to remember all of them, for me anyway. Especially after taking a break, it can be kind of hard to remember like everyone's role and where everyone was. So let's check out the map and see if there's anything else here that we could do. There's something over here as well. There's a tower which I could try and get rid of. There's a few things. It's a lot of towers up here that I could go check out. So maybe we'll go check out this ruin, or maybe this objective here, because it's a little closer. So let's check out that objective. Almost there. So there's like a new objective here or something interactive. Yeah, look, there's one right there. Something I can do over here.
Aloy. Hey, Aloy. Come to test yourself?
Oh, she's here.
Training again so soon, Ikri?
She's training.
I met a hunter who wished they'd train less.
Oh, Ikri, that's her name.
For a Banuk challenge, don't you?
Okay, let's see if we can do this in the first try.
Here and I'll freeze them. Don't worry, I don't miss. Then I target them when they're vulnerable. Got it.
I gotta do better. I gotta focus up on what I need to do. Do I have to lead these to her? Alone. Come on, freeze it. good, these ones. Okay. These ones I gotta get a buyer for. These ones charge. Come on. Oh, man. Did she get it? Oh, I don't know where it is. Oh, she did. This is girl blind right now. It's how much closer does she want it to come? Oh, be quick. Okay, Miss Thing doesn't even be quick, and she didn't even hit it like once that entire time. That's crazy. Telling me to be quick. Okay, I think there's just one more kind to get. That I'm really excited to see, kind of like addressed in the second game. I think I'm gonna leave it there for today, guys. That was really fun. Really nice getting back in, and I didn't realize actually how much I had left of the DLC to finish. So, yeah, thank you for voting again, on social media for which one you wanted to see. I think I'll do it again probably for next Friday. I think it'd be really cool. Maybe if every Friday you guys got to pick which one you wanted to see. So yeah, let me know down below if that's something you'd be interested in. And I think maybe I'd do that as long as everyone participates, because I want to make sure you know that it is the majority wants to see that game played. So anyway, thank you so much for watching. I really enjoyed playing this game again. It was really fun and nice, nostalgic kind of gameplay for me today, just because it's been so long since I've come back to this game, and it was really, really fun to play again. So thank you all so much. I hope this video helped you to relax, and as always, I hope that you have sweet, sweet dreams.